We already see some breaking images of Tesla Cybertruck's front castings, which means that Cybertruck production is getting really closer than ever. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to this channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. Tesla Cybertruck front castings have been spotted at Giga Texas, showing just how close production of the Cybertruck is for the highly anticipated electric truck from Tesla. The wait for the Tesla Cybertruck has been long and sometimes annoying, but now the truck's arrival is just around the corner. As revealed earlier this quarter, the Cybertruck is set for a public launch event in quarter three of this year. And ahead of this event, Tesla has already begun pilot production of the Cybertruck. Today, front castings for the truck have been spotted at Tesla Giga Texas, showing just how close mass production of Tesla's truck is. The Cybertruck front castings were first spotted by our friend Joe Tegtmeyer, who subsequently published the images on Twitter. The images were quickly confirmed to be Cybertruck pieces thanks to a careful investigation by supporters of Cybertrucks on the Cybertruck forum. Now, upon initial inspection, the front castings appear similar to those used on the Tesla Model Y, but with a much larger and more angular structure. They are unmistakably Cybertruck components. Moreover, the conspicuous C labeling of each of them hints at their use of the Cybertruck. Now, besides hinting at Cybertruck production, the appearance of front castings is particularly great news because it indicates Tesla may have begun production using its well-known Giga Press, which it has recently received at Giga Texas facility. By production, I meant production of the Cybertrucks, maybe the test production. More hints at looming production of the Cybertruck have been seen in recent weeks as well. Besides the flood of spottings in California, especially on the Tesla test truck, the Cybertruck has also been seen on public roads in Texas. Further, Tesla and its CEO Elon Musk have begun to broaden the Cybertruck's public appearances, making it the star of the show at the automaker's lithium refinery unveiling and its Investor Day event earlier this year. So don't be surprised if you see more Cybertrucks sightings in around the country in the next coming weeks or months. Let me know what you think about this past. Are you excited that Cybertruck casting is already a reality? This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. See you soon in our next report. Tesla has launched the Cybertruck raffle as part of their revamped referral program, and people can enter to have a chance to get a free Cybertruck. Good morning and welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. There is a big Cybertruck Tesla news this morning. Tesla is offering a free Cybertruck as part of a raffle that marks the introduction of a revamped referral program for the company's current and future customers. From what I've heard, Cybertruck's pre-orders were going so well. Why Tesla does need to do a referral program to do a raffle for the Cybertruck? I think they're trying to increase the ante before the Cybertruck production and sales. I don't know. The raffle was spotted by Twitter user BabyTesla3, who took some screenshots from the official Tesla app showing the new credit scheme. Enter here for your chance at a free Cybertruck, reads the description of the electric pickup lottery. One winner will be selected at random to receive one of the first Cybertruck VINs of the line. No reservation is needed, free of charge. Multiple entries are allowed. I think this is better than advertising. What do you think, friends? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. As mentioned in the official raffle description, it's free to enter. However, anyone who wants to have a shot at winning the Cybertruck needs 500 credits in their Tesla account. Credits can be accumulated by giving someone a referral link to buy a Tesla product or by buying something from the company directly, which returns loyalty points. I think this is interesting and smart. To this effect, the Fremont-based electric vehicle maker has revamped the loyalty program, which now offers the following benefits. referral as Model S or Model X gets the referral 3,500 credits when the purchase is finalized. Referring a Model 3 or Model Y gets the referrer 2,000 credits, and buying a Model S or Model X gets you 6,000 credits, while the purchase of a Model 3 or Model Y automatically gets the buyer 3,000 credits. A moment ago I said Fremont-based electric vehicle maker. I meant like it's their first factory was in Fremont, although Tesla has been now moved, has moved itself to Austin, Texas. Tesla's referral program for the Cybertruck has been actually quite a roller coaster ride in the past, before the Cybertruck, with it going online and offline several times in the last 5 years, and with success stories and not so great experiences, at least when it comes to YouTubers. Back in 2019, electric vehicle content creator Andy Slay revealed that he managed to earn not one but two Tesla Roadsters in just 2 months using the company's referral program. A year later, however, Rich Rebuild said that his referral code was cut because of quote-unquote bad faith. I don't know what that means. In 2021, the referral program was cancelled by Tesla, only to be put back in operation 2 years later, albeit in a different form than before. As always, would like to know what do you think about this news about Cybertruck referral program, someone to get a free Cybertruck. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Let's move to our next story. Tesla just did some clarifications regarding the rumors about the new Model 3 production. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Tesla China reportedly denied rumors that the electric vehicle maker will be starting production of the newly refreshed Tesla Model 3 known as Project Highland in Shanghai, China on June 1st. However, the details related to this news are kind of slim. According to Yikai Global, there have been rumors that Tesla may start producing the updated Model 3 in China soon, at least for trial production. However, some rumors suggested Tesla is already preparing to mass produce the refreshed electric Model 3 sedan known as Project Highland. Tesla has been working on the tweaked Model 3 for nearly a year now, and while the Project Highland Model 3 was first thought to be rumored, it's clearly underway. Not only have there have been many sightings of updated Model 3 vehicles wearing camo, but various filings also point specifically to the project itself. Now, Tesla hasn't officially confirmed a refresh, though it has said time and time again in the past that it doesn't refresh its models and that improvements and updates to its electric vehicles are ongoing. This was the same story before the most recent versions of the Model S and Model X arrived. Tesla has confirmed that it's working on infotainment updates and features related to its self-driving plans. Per Tesla, the CEO Elon Musk noted that such updates would come later this year. Despite Tesla's unwillingness to provide concrete details about the new Model 3 refresh, it appears the updated Model 3 will have a new front end, among other less obvious design adjustments. Third parties have reportedly confirmed, thanks to sources familiar with the matter, that some of the alleged Project Highland Model 3 sedans seen in the wild were alpha prototypes, inside EV's reports. More recently, rumors began circulating that Tesla was gearing up to begin production of the revamped Model 3 at its Gigafactory Shanghai. The rumors suggest that Tesla aimed to begin with trial production in China this June, ahead of moving the updated version of the vehicle into mass production. While it's uncommon for Tesla to confirm or deny such rumors in North America, the company has actually while it's uncommon for Tesla to confirm or deny such rumors in North America, the company is more engaged in China. In fact, the automaker even has press team. It defends itself against false news and speaks out against naysayers. I wish Tesla America also had its press team, but at least recently we see that Tesla's Twitter account, official Twitter account, has become more active. Tesla has denied such rumors in the past, though they proved true later. Sometimes the company just changed the wording. For example, it may deny rumors on a refresh and then a month later an updated model is announced. It may also be denying rumors of mass production, but that's not to say it couldn't still be manufacturing some units as a preliminary trial run. This is why in this report I titled that Tesla provides a clarification about regarding the updated Model 3's production. Sawyer Merritt provides more insight along with a link to the original article containing the rumor Tesla has seen since denied. Tesla has always been pretty tight-lipped actually when it comes to most of what's happening at the company. It's big on announcements and surprises and will likely continue to deny reports that may appear to be rumors or that don't have official names sources yet. Sawyer Merritt in his tweet says Tesla China denied the authenticity of the news that they will begin production of their refresh Model 3 at Giga Shanghai in June. And adds a note, Sawyer says Tesla China has denied some rumors in the past that still ended up being true, as I said earlier today. Friends, Tesla Radio shares that CEO Elon Musk claimed false on a 2022 report from Reuters stating Tesla would export electric vehicles from China to the United States not long after Tesla was shipping cars from China to the United States. As always, we'll have to wait and see how this all pans out. In the meantime, leave us your comments and your thoughts in the comment section below. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel and let's move on to our next story.